I don't see how women don't be divorcing over shit like this. She has two babies.
Pardon?